Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wabarakatuh. Hi, my name is Ain Shamila binti Abdul Razak. I'm a student of bachelor degree in biology from Faculty of Applied Sciences UTM Perlis. So today, I would like to present to you about one species of insect named as Xenotigrinus. So what is actually Xenotigrinus? So, based on history, this exotic looking insect make people confusing on which class we want to classify it, because the black and white coloration on its abdomen make people think them as mosquitoes, but then the large and fuzzy body make other people think them as a bee. So based on the further research, finally scientists classified them as a fly. So today I would like to share to you about how the Xenotigrinus, or commonly known as tiger bee fly, got mating. So watch out. According to Wang et al. 2013, the tiger bee fly undergo unusual belly-to-belly hanging mating position. They added, the male tiger bee fly provide a prey as nuptial gift to the female and twist his abdomen about 180 degrees to form a belly-to-belly hanging mating position. During the penis film entering process, the male appendical lobe clamp the female subgenital plates with the aid of the female abdomen swelling. The male then locate the female